This is how I would like to spend my time on the weekends, with family members. But now that I am in college, visitation of seeing my family has been limited due to coaches' rules and restrictions. Since it's still volleyball season, most times I'll go to the volleyball game before I have to tend to any basketball duties. Here's a picture of me on a Saturday going through a Q&A during our basketball media day right before a football game. Now that all of my duties are taken care of, I can spend a little time with some friends at the football game. Yes, those are some of the volleyball girls also. After the game, things tend to get a little wild with friends. Here's a crazy picture of me and my teammate going wild after we found a cat outside of my friend's apartment. Here is a more calm scene of me and another teammate while still at a friend's house. Once all of the calm actions have occurred, it's time to turn up downtown and have some fun after a good home win. After a long night out, things tend to calm down, and then I just find myself all alone, ready for things to wind down for the night.